California Films, and today I'm bringing you a new show, House of People, a reality TV show. Let's go inside and meet the new family that will be embarked on their adventure through reality TV. They don't know this, but we've been watching them for the past few days. I believe there are three girls, so this should be interesting. Let's get started. This is apartment 1A, where the people of our new hit reality TV show, House of People, starts. Hello. Hi.
Excuse me.
Welcome to House of People. Why are you working? Like, go through.
Excuse me, we're trying to model. Yeah?
There's a lot more than three girls in here, but okay. So, let's get to know our new people. You guys are on the new hit reality TV show, House of People! You hurt my feelings. Let's get started. Let's get to know our people.
Whoa, I'm still here!
Let's get to know our people.
Oh. Wait, hold on, someone's texting me. Hold on, I'm sorry. Okay, yep, go on.
Just want to know a little bit more about you.
Wait, hold on 1 second, someone's calling me. Hello? No, Grandma, I talked to you so many times, I said no. No, like, I have so many modeling gigs, I can't hang out with you. Like, who wants to hang out with you? Like, you're so annoying. I hate you so much. All right, bye. Love you. Yes?
Oh. So, since you're going to be on the show, just need to know.
Oh, my God. I can't believe he broke up with me. Why would he break up with me? I'm so beautiful, though. Why?
Oh, it's him. I have three others. It's okay.
You're either boyfriend? Okay, so since you're gonna be on the show, we need to know a little bit more about you. So what's your name?
I'm Nikon.
Okay, well, we need to know a little bit more about you, like, who do you hang out with? What kind? Oh.
Nikon! Why did you break up with me?
I'm all of that and more.
Boys these days.
I think the interview is over. I think I'm gonna be sick.
It seems like someone's sleeping!
There we go.
Oh, is that still good? Of course it is.
You went out for dinner 10 hours ago!
Chill, bro. Chill.
Okay, so just here to give you a little interview, sort of see what your name is and, you know, get to know you a little bit better and...
Ah! I just hate it when people say,
I interrupt! No! I don't!
Bro, you're interrupting my...
It's so annoying.
I just hate it.
So... much! I hate it!
Okay, you're
interrupting! Go back to your boyfriend!
Man!
Go!
That was harsh.
Leave!
Not only to my soul, but also to my chicken.
Okay.
Hold on! Oh my gosh, you caught me back a day with another girl.
I'll call you later.
See you Friday.
Got you.
Bye.
Anyways, hello.
Okay, so what's your name?
My name is Chad.
Okay. You looks like you got a little straw right there.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, okay. What? Is that a gun?
Oh no, that was just my lunch. Watch out! Pew 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 pew. Gotcha, didn't I?
Okay. Okay, I'm trying to figure out how to
respond. I'm the bachelorette for this whole reality show, and I'm looking for a lady that can provide me with money, food, and crackers.
Like the ones on the floor?
Those would be scrumptious.
Oh, they've been there for about like 5 hours, so I don't know if you want to like eat that. Oh, okay.
I always find food on my chest, and it's the most enjoyable time when I find that food there.
Okay, I think we'll just...
I'm pretty sure all the ladies are gonna fall for me.
Totally!
Don't worry, I can only choose one. Totally won't be cheating this year, as I have been known to.
Okay, in the interview, I think we're done here. Yeah, we're done here.
Save some of that.
Now it's dinner time. Let's see what we're having.
I'm coming in here.
Ew! That is disgusting.
Oh my god. Why would you take another bite?
I don't know.
I've seen one.
Okay. Okay. I can't tell if you're like stupid or something. Or just, okay, bye. Okay. So we're going to be taking a look into their daily lives, which pretty much consists of this. That's a lot of gum you got there.
Oh my gosh, Chad. Your snoring is ruining my selfies.
So what, Megan? This is who I am.
This is not working, Chad. We need to break up.
What?
Wait, I'm confused. Weren't you guys already broken up? Like,
yeah, what the heck, Megan?
Guess that's true. Maybe we should get together again so I can break up with you again.
Sounds good.
This is literally them every single day, and I don't even get it. Like, it's the only one.
Shut up, Shaquinka!
Okay.
It's not Shaquinka, it's Shaniqua.
Okay, and so now it's time for the part of the reality TV show, House of People, to see which person gets voted out this week. Let's take a look. Megan! Who do you vote out?
I guess I vote out the twins. They like, I guess they're two people, but they're basically one and they like act like one. So I guess I'm voting them out.
Okay. Chat. Never mind. Shaniqua, who do you vote out?
The twins, because they're a little annoying, and they basically act the same, so yeah.
I'm awake!
Oh! Chad, who do you vote out?
I say the twins, because they called me ugly.
Whoa, okay.
Hey! Megan! Megan! Megan!
What?
I want to break up with you.
Chad, you don't do the breaking up. I do.
Well, guess what, Megan? Times have changed. And I'm a man who has a right to make a choice in this relationship.
Chad, you have to stick to the script.
Well, guess what, Megan? I'm not sticking to the script.
What script? This is a reality TV show. Although some are written. Okay. Well, it seems that this was an interesting show.
So the twins are not right. They look so annoying.
Yeah, I guess the twins are definitely out by choice. Okay. Well, thank you all so much for watching for this week's episode of House of People, where the twins got voted out. Stay tuned for next week's episode, where things get heated up.
coming up on House of People.
I can't believe they're back together.
Chad and Megan are back together and have two very special surprises.
Oh my gosh. Go back into your rooms, kids.
Oh, and one more is coming because he's pregnant.
What?
He's not pregnant. He's just very fat, okay? Guys, kids, it's natural.
It's time that you learn to respect your
Go to your room. Go to your room. Stop it. Go to your room.
That puppy.
This all happens in just a week, so stay tuned. Also, for next week's video, checking up on Chad's weight.
Hello.
As he gets on the scale.
Let's step onto this nice little scale. Oh my god!
Oh! Okay. Well, this is it for House of People. Please stay tuned for the next episode as we just gave you some sneak peeks. Don't forget, you are in